Hello aspirants, this is Saga. I welcome you all to ASHA. In this video, we will be covering 5 crucial current affairs questions from the month of May. So, let's see your first question. Fast track codes are. So, fast track codes were usually set up to accelerate the delivery of justice and reduce pendency in courts. And as we know, that nation was outraged by the brutal gang rape in Delhi in 2012, which is also known as a Nirbhaya Prakaran. That time everyone demanded for death penalty for rapists and simultaneously for speedier trials. And that was the time when fast track courts got a new lease of life. So let's see the statements. It was established in the year of 2000. Yes, right. Disposal of cases regarding sexual offenses are possible by these courts. True. Judges for these courts are selected by Supreme Court. So this is wrong. These are selected by high courts of the particular states only. Karnataka, Madhya Pradesh and Gujarat had no FTCs. Yes, right. So here the correct option is C. See the explanation. Altamas Kabir inaugurated the first fast track court in Delhi on 2nd January 2013. Uttar Pradesh talked in pendency of cases. 11th Finance Commission given a recommendation for that fast track courts. Judges for this are selected by high courts of the respective states. There are 15 states and union territories do not have even a single fast track court. Here you can see the portion which is colored red, single, does not have even a single fast track court. Gujarat, Rajasthan, Karnataka are the examples. Now see the next question. Who was the preeminent architect died in 2019? So this type of questions are usually asked by the UPSC. So here the correct option is Mr. I.M. Pei. Now see the explanation. Pei, the preeminent US architect, he built glass pyramid into the courtyard of Louvre, the world's most visited museum. He was given Pritzker Prize, which is also considered as a Nobel, architecture's Nobel. There were some other personalities, Niki Lauda, 3-time Formula One champion, Mrinal Sen, a legendary filmmaker, H.W. Bush, 41st president of US. Okay, now see the next question. Arrange the following epoch in descending order. So, this term are used for the purpose of chronology and periodization. We can say that it is a part of Earth's official timeline. That epoch, and here the correct option is 3-2-1, Pleistocene, then Holocene, and now, which is about to come, Anthropocene. Here, see the explanation. Anthropocene was coined in 2000 by Nobel laureate Paul Crutzen and Eugen Stürmer. Here you can see the chart, which will help you to know about this, and it was in news because majority of Anthropocene working group voted in favor of designating a new geological epoch, which is Anthropocene. So that's why it is important. See the next question. Who has been awarded Man Booker International Prize of 2019? Okay, this award is widely seen as the world's most significant award for translated fiction. It is for fictional originally published in English. That means the novel has to be published in English and in UK. So that is why it is important, and the awardees were Jokha Alarthi and Marilyn Booth. Let's see the explanation. Anni Zeddi, she was awarded for the creative thinking that tackles contemporary social issues, societal issues. She is the resident of Mumbai. Celestial Bodies, this fiction has given that Man Booker Prize, which is written by Jokha Alarthi and Marilyn Booth. Indian journalist Ravish Kumar awarded the Raymond Magsaysay Puraskar or award. It is often regarded as a region's equivalent of the Nobel Prize, Asia's Nobel Prize. Then the Mark Tully has given the Lifetime Achievement Award. These awards are given to those who works for the betterment of relation of UK and India. Okay, now see the next question. Find out the correct sentence regarding cyclones. So cyclones is a rapid inward circulation of large air masses due to low pressure in center. Now see the statements. Tropical cyclones usually gets formed in high pressure zone. No, this is wrong. This is a low pressure zone. The temperature of water surface has to be below 10 degree for the formation of cyclones. Now, this is wrong. As we know, the tropical zone is also called as a torrid zone. Lies between Tropic of Cancer and Capricorn, receives direct sunlight. And as we know that phenomena, that if the temperature is high, then pressure is low, and vice versa. So that's why the temperature has to be more. So next, see the next statement. The rotation of cyclone is anti-clockwise in northern hemisphere. So this is right, and it is clockwise in southern hemisphere. Tropical cyclones are called a typhoon in USA. No, they are called a hurricane in USA and typhoon in China. See the explanation. The temperature of sea has to be about at least 28 degrees Celsius to support the formation of cyclone. These are the particular names given by particular countries to the cyclone. Here are the conditions. And tropical cyclones, as we know, that it occurs over tropical ocean regions. Polar cyclones occurs over polar regions, and mesocyclones. These are a vertically atmospheric rotation which signals the threat of tornadoes. Okay, so this is all. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.